In case if you want to remove the camera from the lock screen of your iPhone, then let us see how to do it. Right now, if you see, there is a camera icon on the lock screen of my iPhone, and if I tap on this camera icon, now if anyone will press on this camera icon for 2-3 times, then they can use the camera feature. So if I want to remove the camera icon, then what I will do is I will go to settings, I'll go to screen time, I'll go to content and privacy restrictions, I will enter the passcode for the screen time, then I'll go to allowed apps and then disable this camera option from here. Now when you disable this camera option, it will be disabled from the lock screen as well as the home screen of your iPhone. So at the moment, this is the only way by which you can disable the camera on the lock screen. So now if I lock the iPhone, now this camera is disabled. So if anybody tries to use the camera from the lock screen, it won't be open. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.